You're watching 10 News, and citizens armed with smartphones and Facebook are being asked to help police keep our streets safe. It's part of an online overhaul to lure members to the Ailing Neighbourhood Watch program.
Lawbreakers beware. The net is closing in. Citizens are now able to digitally dob in suspicious activity via Facebook.
If you're a criminal, your days are very numbered because you never know who's standing behind your back taking your photograph at the time that you're committing the crime.
The iWatch sites enable the community and police to post information about crimes, including pictures or video uploads, 24 hours a day.
A face fit of an offender can be put up. Have you seen this person? Be aware there's burglaries being committed in this area.
There actually is a hot button down at the bottom which automatically links through to either the 000 or the Crime Stoppers number so that you can report the crime straight away.
It's hoped the online crime fight will help attract new and younger members to Neighbourhood Watch, which has been struggling to recruit and retain volunteers for the past 10 years. But police do not want citizens to take the law into their own hands.
We're not asking for super sleuths to go out and go and detect crime for us, but people are going about their business every day in the suburbs. They'll see things occur that they might think are suspicious, and there's an opportunity for them to tell us about that.
It is just about using new technology to propel us into the 21st century.
Emily Rice, 10 News.